Hello everyone, it's your boy the Psychic Gamer back again with another episode of Celeste's Farewell. In this episode, we're gonna be getting through this nightmare. Oh, okay. That's why. It's so gosh darn difficult. Come on, come on. There we go, I made it. Okay. I thought it was going to blue next. Right, it goes blue, pink, yellow. Blue, pink. Up, over, down, over, up, over, down, up. I remembered how to do that, yes. I thought I had a dash there. I thought I had wave dashed correctly. Oh my gosh. I was supposed to do a wall jump there. I just realized that. What the? Too early. I gotta say, for as difficult as this is, it sure is creative. If anyone is gonna start recording, anybody watching this video, make sure you stretch out, because recording for a long period of time is really uncomfortable. And I died again. I did it. Dang it. So you have to do it. You can't do it too quickly, otherwise you go past it, but you can't do it too slow, otherwise you miss it. Ding. Bum. Bum. Bum, 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 bum. What? Okay. I got that. I don't care what the game says, I hit that crystal. Why did I jump? Oh, whatever. Okay, I did it. This is the last room of this section. Bum 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 bum. Nope. Oh my gosh, what it? There we go. The final section. For some reason, we still don't get our second dash, but yeah. For the rest of the chapter, the bird will propel us forward and battle line will propel us upwards. So we have to use that to make it through this area. And we will be constantly breaking electricity and everything else. Oh no, I didn't do it right. Ugh, dang it. Didn't quite make it. What? Ah, dang it. I wasn't able to grab it. There we go. I probably need to wave dash. Am I right? Yep. Sorry, Jolly Shoe. I have no idea how I survived that. This is probably one of the most fun sections of this entire chapter. It's just like one giant escape sequence. It's so much fun to play. Dang it. And there goes my camera.
Oops.
My phone is needing to charge because what I used to record, and I hit the cord on accident. Actually, I'll give this one more try before I end the episode. Don't tell me. Dang it. Oh well. And with that, that's all for this episode. See you guys next time. Peace out.